Welcome to Just Ringer, the SDBC What If series. Today we are back in Voyager in the Alpha Quadrant, and today we are going to be taking on the Lakota. I think this should be quite an interesting fight.
Afford petty bickering with so much at stake.
All right, I think we are pretty much ready to go. Let's get going. Red alert.
Red alert, shields up.
The Lakota is pretty powerful. It has advanced shields, blade of armor, and quantum torpedoes. But Voyager has the advantage of speed and maneuverability. Taken up their warp engines already. Alright, their blade of armor has been penetrated. Try not to hit.
The shield is draining.
I think we have them. Right, that was a lot easier than I expected.
That's it. We got him.
It stood the other way around.
Red alert, shields up.
Loading quantum torpedo, sir.
I'm mostly wanting to arm quantum torpedoes before I take Voyager. They're in pursuit. All right, I think we can take them. About 100 years difference between the two ships.
Intercept course plotted.
Thank you. Are they tracking? Direct hits.
Putting my neck out for a Cardassian is not my idea of fun.
Must.
Sir, they are draining our dorsal shield. Shields are at 75%.
Their bottom shield is draining, power. Sir.
Our ventral shields are draining, sir.
Not much of a boost there.
Shields are at 75%.
Yeah, those torpedoes are accurate. We're hurting, eh?
Captain, our attacks are draining their right shield.
Captain, their attacks are draining our starboard shield. Our forward shield is draining. Shields are at...
I don't think we lost our ablative. You're with that at heavy damage. I don't think Lakota can do it.
Shields are at 50%. Shields are at 50%.
Sensors are gone. I'm gonna attempt something. Oh wait, I can't. Oops, not good. Okay, Lakota definitely contact on Voyager. Out of curiosity, I wonder how it would look if we did Voyager against the Defiant.
The ship has been destroyed. Ending simulation.
Should be interesting.
Red alert, shields up.
Ow.
Shields are draining, sir.
Hmm. And we have a crash. Well, I guess that's all. Again. But if you enjoyed the video, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and click on notifications. See you next week.